Bradycardia refers to slower heart rate. The way our hearts are designed, naturally they run at a rate of around 60 to about 100 beats per minute. Any heart rate which is less than 60 beats per minute is referred to as bradycardia. Now, bradycardia can be physiologic or pathologic. Physiologic bradycardia can be experienced in patients or people who are athletes. So their cardiac output is higher, their stroke volume, which is the squeeze of the heart, is much higher, so they don't require higher heart rates to pump the same amount of blood. Pathologic bradycardia is seen when the normal pacemaker of the heart, every heart has a pacemaker sitting in it called the sinus node, which automatically fires at a rate between 60 to 100 beats per minute, depending on the underlying situation. If that pacemaker firing goes less than 60 beats per minute, even though the cardiac requirement is much higher, that's called pathologic sinus bradycardia. The symptoms associated with that can be dizziness, lightheadedness, fatigue, easily getting tired. And in those cases, if there's a clear symptom correlation to the slower heart rate, a pacemaker can be beneficial.